Hello everyone, today I will want show with you my next journal, but some lady on my town who watch my video wanted one of my journals, so I will gave this journal as a gift to this lady, so you will don't saw this journal. This is journal number 6. Journal number 7, it's still not ready, and I still work on this journal, so when I will finish this journal, you will saw this journal, of course. And this journal has 3 signature, and now I just decorate second signature, so not much time and you will saw this journal. So what I want show you today. On summer, and not only on summer, I will make some smaller journal, and I will use book page as a cover on this journal. So today I will show you this nice smaller journal. And it's the first I wanted made it like booklets, but I decided made it not like a booklets, but like a small journal. So this is the first my small journal, and cover, as I will tell, I will made from book page. Then I glue coffee dyeing paper on the book page on this side and leave book page here. So you will saw, and this fabric is coffee dyeing fabric, so I connect this two part from coffee dyeing fabric. I will glue here some paper and made something like a label, so it's possible to write note part or something else. Decorate snippet, decoration, so lace, jeans, lace, coffee dyeing lace, flower, button, small key, and this bubble like a decoration. So, and this rose I will fussy cut from some card. I will buy on second hand some card, and it have this rose, and I will like it because it looks like a watercolor watercoloring rose. So I will glue it here like some decoration. So inside package you will see book page, not made anything with this package, once again from book page, some paper from a Soviet Union times, this cat with flower like a decorate this package. Inside on this package I will put coffee dyeing paper, and this is from napkin what I will found sometimes ago, so it's now look like so. again card from journaling, from book page, and from another card flower, and tag once again from book page. Here I will use some paper, just coffee dye this circle on it, and here from some magazine picture. So, and each page I will decorate some used something what I will have, something what from some happy mail. So, and I will use some different coloring paper. Craft paper, coffee dyeing paper. So I will use decorate. You will see what Mona sent from some book. What I will have from some card. I will just fussy cut and use like a decoration what I will found, just like a notepad. Stamp. So here I will make once again from book page corner package, decoupage from another napkin, and this napkin I also found, and it's from some Valentine Day napkin, but I will like this angel and this star, so I connect it together. On this package I will put journaling card. I think this is from Mona. Book page card and stamping from coffee. You will know this photo, I hope. Another book page card to journaling and just made collage. And once again book page tag, coffee dyeing stamping, and this birds, and I on this page was map, some historical map, black and white graphics, so I decided leave this map and on as a background. I think this birds looks like great. So this is first my small journal. Next, my journal. Once again, cover from book page, coffee dyeing paper, coffee dyeing fabric. Snippet roll, not snippet roll, snippet embellishment, so rustic lace, jeans, coffee dyeing lace, lace, flower, button, and here just some beats, small and star. So this is that, and once again from that card rose flower, and as okay, so this package is double, so I will made sometimes ago this wow tag, I found it, so I will alter it. And here just this small card from with punch corner to journaling, and this package I also made from book page, decorate from some paper and star. Here just napkin, decoupaged this napkin. I will buy this napkin on some local store on my town, so I decided, and just because I will like this small owl, so I decided to use it here. And this journal I will made, it's different this journal, because I used it here, just brown envelope, brown paper and book pages, but I don't decorate this journal yet, because I don't know how. I will show something similar on some two or three video, but I don't remember who made this video, and on this is not my subscribe channel. That channel I don't subscribe, so I just watch it like left. So it's still not decorate. I also only used, you will see on some different page, lace, but not decorate. So it's not actually ready, but I won't show you. And I used on this journal book page, and I a little bit gessoed this page. So this is from envelope, book page, from envelope, book page, from envelope, book page, envelope, book page, envelope, envelope, and I will make this journal like a hand stitch, because I have a sewing machine, but it's not possible now use this machine, so mostly I will make all my stitching from hand, and special I will cut this corner here and here, and you will see here and here, so I put my tress like so. So it's great to this is this, and here once again another package. So this is actually I will make library package from book page, and I decorate stamp on fabric, lace this package, so it's like so. And I will make from another book page tag on this package, and of course this card from book pages, journaling card from book pages. This is the reason why I showed you before how I will made how I will used this book pages. Another my notepad, actually junk journal notepad. Also I cover I will made from book pages, but now I will glue just some paper, connect it, and I will use music paper. I will decorate corner from this paper once again. Here I just had to like to write title. Here I will make some handmade stamp and try how they work. So sorry. So I used this trying stamping here like a decoration. Here once again something like a label. And I will decorate some edges from. I will found actually some lipstick, tiny lipstick, and this I will made from that lipstick, these edges. So inside I will made a package like a tox pad, but I decorate it founding actually birds stickers and this flower corner, but it's space to write something here, and it's on then time like a talk spot. So I put some paper, punch a corner. I will put some tag, but not decorate yet. I don't know why, but it's effect. And some of my journaling card, what I will made. And this flower from Mona, I think, happy mail. And just because I wanted made, it's like a notepad. So I, of course, used different papers. So here is only space to write. And this old paper, once again, I will found sometimes ago. So here you will see I will use red thread. So it's also possible to decorate this space somehow, stamping on or glue some small picture. Here once again I will make this corner, but on this time I will make corner from just from a paper, and here is, you will see what paper this is from some notepad and from magazine decorate this part, and once again used founding stickers and flower here, and had like a notepad to write something here, and once again just line paper to write some information. Once again, not decorate. Tag and this card. I think this was some label I will found, so I used it like a journaling card. So this is my next journal, and I will I don't remember on what month it happens, but Wendy Mason received from Bonnie and Clyde some booklets, and she might use these booklets somehow. So Wendy have some great idea and connect booklets together from some, I don't remember, book page or another that booklets page. So when I will saw this video, I don't have any booklets, so but I will have once again so many Soviet Union time book. So I decided to use the book page and made booklets and used connect these booklets from another book page like made Wendy. So this is my Wendy Mason journal. Here, like a decoration, I will use some clear beads and silicone hat. I will found this hat and this beads, I don't know, found, it's not important. Cover I will made from some cardstock. This picture I will is cover from some calendar. I will like this picture, so I decided made cover from this, and inside I will found some colored printing. Actually, someone colored printing paper, so I will found some of this paper, and some you will saw I used on some another journal, and here I just used this paper, not, and this paper was shorter than that cover, so I glue some piece here and here and here. So I will use here, I don't know how much, 2 or 3 booklets what I will made from 3. I will use here 3 booklets what I will made from book page, and I will use this here book page to connect. So nothing yet I will made here, and once again I just hand stitching this pages together. So this is really great idea, and here you will see part here and part here. So this is 2 part from that book page what I connect. So So I just made it, but how I will use this small journal I don't know. But Wendy, thank you so much from that idea how connects booklets, and when I will have some I will try made similar like you journal you made. And Bonnie, thank you once again to Wendy's challenge. So this is four small journal or book what I will make on summer and what I wanted show with you. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.